Domain registration is the leasing of a readable name, for example, Amazon, to use as a web address that people can access via their browser. In this video, we're going to show you how to register a domain name with Namecheap. First of all, log into your Namecheap account. Navigate to the Domains drop-down menu in the toolbar and choose the Domain Name Search tab from the list. Enter the domain name you would like to register in the search field and click on Search. On the next page, you'll see the Add to Cart button as long as the domain is available for registration. If you choose a premium domain, the process of acquiring it will be different. We've put some useful articles under this video. When you add a domain name to your shopping cart, you'll see a list of services you might want to purchase alongside the domain registration. For example, a hosting package, an SSL certificate, premium DNS, and other services. More details about them can be found via the corresponding links under the video. Click on the cart icons next to the products you'd like to add to your shopping cart. Once you've added everything you want, click on the View Cart button to proceed. Review the items added to your shopping cart. You can register your domain for up to 10 years. Click the toggle button to enable or disable the auto-renewal option, as well as premium DNS and domain privacy services. Domain privacy puts generic address information into the public Whois directory, instead of yours. This is to protect you from potential spam and even identity theft. Double-check the items in your cart, and then click Confirm Order to proceed to the checkout. The default domain configuration will be used. If you need to customize it, click on the Review Domain Configuration button. On the Whois contact information page, you'll be prompted to fill out the contact details, which will be set for the domain. And you can also set custom name servers if required. By default, the domain is pointed to our free basic DNS in case no name servers were chosen during the registration. Some domains, like country code TLDs, require additional information. In these cases, you'll be redirected to the contact info Whois contact info setup page. If the default account settings were configured previously, you can use them as shown here. Otherwise, what you enter here will be saved to your account and used by default for future purchases. You can edit them anytime. Once all details are correct, click on the Continue button to proceed. Now, it's time to choose your preferred payment method. At the billing stage, you can choose between a secure card payment, PayPal, or account funds. The receipt details will be sent to the email used in your billing address. You can disable auto-renew for the domain or domain privacy in the renewal settings for your purchase section. Please note that auto-renewal will only work if your Namecheap account has funds or if you have a valid credit card when it's time for renewal. Click the Continue button to proceed. When you're ready to place your order, click on the Pay Now button or check out with PayPal if you chose this as your payment method. It may take a few minutes for the domain to be registered. You'll be redirected to a page with your order details. You can click the Manage button in front of the domain to go to the Domain Settings page. And that's it! You can now find your domain in the Domain List tab. Thank you for watching! If you have any questions, you can post them under this video. Or check out our knowledge base at Namecheap.com for more tips and support.